Hey guys, Mr. Kick here, and welcome back to the Warbots Respect Challenge. In today's video, I am respecting one of our most fellow and popular players in Warbots community, Adrian Chong, and I am respecting him because in this battle, it was shocking to see what he was using, and this was during his Twitch live stream at least a week ago, and this is amazing, and I will tell you about it in a bit. So, right now we're on Dead City. This is Beacon Rush, and I'm running my Haichi Tolumbus. And this is a build that I want to use. And I see Adrian Chong is just pounding it deep in there, pounding the enemies, and he gets taken out. Okay, so. Gets taken out, and I turn around and Adrian's back there. I didn't know why he was back there. I didn't get to look at his live stream was on a delay for when it showed up. And then, well, I was focused on a battle, so yeah. So I turn around and look at this. I see Adrian in a patent Norcoms. His is Mark 2, and it's amazing. He is using an old school bot with old school weapons, and it's quite amazing. Since it's like using, because it's amazing how he can use, how he uses his Norcom patent in the current meta. And it is absolutely amazing. I cannot believe my eyes. And it is quite wonderful that he uses something from the old metas in the new meta. And in the new meta, it's like dash bots and ansels and component stuff. But Adrian has shocked everyone during his Twitch live stream by using something something from the old in something new, and it's amazing. Respect for you, Adrian, because your capability of using new bots and old bots with new and old builds is quite fascinating, because not everybody can accomplish such a milestone in using something from the old and something new. And respect for you, respect for my teammate Adrian Chong, because he is able to drain that patent. He was able to kill with a Norcom, and of course he gets taken out, and it's quite I'm surprised. So, respect for Adrian. Respect for him in our Warbots community. And enjoy the video. Because this video is all about respect for a fellow and one fellow Warbots player. Since he is one of the best in the community. The best in doing something not everybody can accomplish. As we try to do something similar to what I said in the other video about 100,000 subscribers last week or 2 weeks ago. Thank you, Adrian. It's amazing. Now, enjoy the video.